Raw matchup for newly signed free agent Bayley, former NXT Women's Champion, against Dana Brooke, the protege for the current Women's Champion here in WWE, Charlotte.
You know, when Bayley looks back on her career, she is going to look upon Brooklyn and Barclays Center extremely fondly. Last year in this building, she captured the NXT Women's Championship. Tonight, she makes her Monday Night Raw debut.
You know, down at NXT, Bayley, Charlotte, Becky, Sasha, who came up together once, known as the Four Horsewomen, as Bayley now goes to work on Dana Brooke. In this building last year at NXT TakeOver Brooklyn, Bayley won the NXT Women's Championship. Hopes to have the same success here tonight at Barclays Center.
I've known Bayley a long time, ever since she first came to NXT, one of the most genuine, good-hearted individuals you will ever meet. And she's not afraid to show her passion, to live her passion for this industry that she's loved ever since she was 11 years old.
And Dana bouncing Bayley off the other turnbuckle, and Bayley getting fired up. The young lady from San Jose, California. Lifelong dream to be a part of WWE, and she's taking it to Dana now.
Yeah, how about what Charlotte said earlier? Oh, yeah, Dana's ready for this match. She's ready to take on Bayley, which I'm pretty sure was news to Dana.
Charlotte looking on cover by Bayley to count kick out. Bayley was voted the 2015 NXT Female Competitor of the Year, also had the NXT Match of the Year against Sasha at NXT TakeOver Brooklyn. Bayley, second rope. Nice deep arm drag. And Bayley lands on the apron. Little distraction by Charlotte. Dana looked to take advantage, couldn't do it. But there she did. Oh. Kick right to the midsection and right out in front of Charlotte.
Get on her! Dana, get on her!
Well, we mentioned earlier, Charlotte understands the threat that Bayley poses to her championship. That's why she threw in her protege into the mix.
Wait. How do you know that Charlotte feels threatened? Just because Charlotte's not dressed to compete and Dana Brooke could use the reps, Charlotte's trying to teach Dana Brooke. That's all this is. This is a teacher-student situation.
I sort of agree with Corey, because Dana Brooke's looking pretty good right now.
Dana Brooke's proudly been sitting under the learning tree, but we've also seen, hold on.
Hook of the leg, kick out. And there is something to be said, again, for Bayley earning her way to a title opportunity. And now the powerful Dana Brooke.
Now listen, as much as we've talked about how nice of a person Bayley is, will that translate here in WWE? I don't think it will. You have to have a mean streak. Look at Dana Brooke, look at Charlotte. They're not afraid to turn it up to that next level and get nasty.
Corey,
when they have
and I'm going to disagree with you, because we have seen a mean streak develop in Bayley over the past few months at NXT. Remember the battle she had with now part of Monday Night Raw, Nia Jax. And look at Dana.
Much of Bayley's career in NXT, a lot of people question that drive, that aggression, as you pointed out, because she is too nice. And she's proven time and time again, when it counts the most, Bayley has the ability to rise to the occasion and prove that she's good enough to hang with anybody.
Trying to fight out of this predicament, and she does, at least momentarily, but Dana right back on the attack.
Look at this. This is the aggression. This is what you need. Look at these right hands.
Cover by Dana, looking to ruin the in-ring debut here on Raw. Bayley, who kicks at it too.
Believe me, if you ever see Dana Brooke walk around the locker room, you know that she wears her association with Charlotte like a badge of honor.
If you had friends in high places, Byron, you would be proud of it too.
I don't think so, sister. You're in the big league.
And Bayley driving Dana into the corner, and now shoulders to the ribs. Bayley rolls through, and here we go.
That's the Bayley who knows how to adjust, knows how to pick up her game.
And flying spinning elbow. And Bayley measuring Dana Brooke. And here it comes, and Bayley planting Dana. Here's the cover. The Bayley to Bayley.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
What a debut for Bayley tonight.
Does that answer your concerns, Corey?
No, it doesn't. Impressive debut for Bayley, but sitting on top of the mountain is Charlotte, the two-time WWE Women's Champion. You're going to need more than one night to topple the queen.
Byron, Corey may not be concerned, but I think the Women's Champion, Charlotte, may be.
I don't think there's any doubt she's concerned. Your title could be in jeopardy there, Charlotte, courtesy of Bayley.